is K1 Super Fight in 3 rounds of 3 minutes. He is 30 years old. He comes from France. He represents the Hammerlain Gym. He weighed at 240 pounds. His record consists of 36 wins and 6 losses. Please welcome in the blue corner, Zinedine Hammerlain. He is 24 years old. He comes from Holland. He represents Golden Glory. He weighed at 216 pounds. His record consists of an amazing 68 wins, 16 losses, and 1 draw. Please welcome in the web corner the one and only Errol Zimmermann. The referee is Mr. Marco Buxen.
Get inside of you.
You gotta take that chain off. Oh no.
Still the same chain.
And round one, go! Watch some high-class Thai boxing here. Errol Zimmermann, I saw Mickey Benazus in the corner there. Great coach. One of the greatest coaches here we have. That's a low kick traded for a high kick.
We did kick?
I think we did kick, one of those high kicks.
Oh, man.
That's a serious power, here we go. Yeah, it was one of those kicks coming out. Just one of those, see?
Yeah, here it's not.
Another one coming. Watch! Oh, Marco Bruce is standing in the way. Get out of there! here we go, step aside. Boom!
I think this was the kick, yeah.
Now the second kick comes, right? And? Under the armpit. Boom! Yeah, that
yeah.
One.
Oh, man. What a power.
Wow. That was some serious stuff, buddy.
I think it's his shoulder. Look, I think it's his shoulder. They're pointing at his.
I saw something in his forearm, like it dislocated. It looked like.
Maar vanaf dit jaar beloof ik jullie dat jullie in zulke dingen zullen kijken. Deze partij was kaka, maar iedereen mag komen. En ik wil Mickey bedanken voor het trainen. Mijn sporters mag iedereen. Maar ik beloof jullie dit jaar ga ik knallen. Oes.
Errol Zimmermann nous signale que l'année 2011 sera son année et qu'il vous donnera du spectacle.
The only time when Errol Zimmermann loses is when he's not in shape. If this guy's in shape, he's unbelievable dangerous.
Yeah.
You know, for everybody in the world. K1 material right there, man. There was, yeah, you see his forearm. I think it's a... Look at that big punch.
Yeah, that right one was...
Boom, that kick, yeah.
That hurt him.
And it was right, and the third kick is also... This one is going to be under the armpit coming now.
Also
this
painful.
One. And now this one is going to be under the arm again.
Winner by knockout after 45 seconds. Stretched. In the first round, Errol the Brown Bomber Zimmermann.
It's never nice to see when a fighter gets injured like this.
Yep, and there's going to be a bad break.
Yeah. cut open the glove now. Put a brace on. And Bosch, you're right, it's just under underarm.
Yeah.
S'il vous plaît, pour Zeledine Hammer Lane, qui est blessé au bras et qui va donc être accompagné pour aller faire des tests et vérifier l'état de son bras. Merci pour Zeledine Hammer Lane. Vous l'avez vu, un combat peut être très rapide, très intense, que ce soit dans le kickboxing ou le MMA, ce sont des sports magnifiques, mais des sports qui comportent aussi des risques, et tous les combattants qui montent sur ce ring sont prêts à faire beaucoup, beaucoup de sacrifices pour vous donner du spectacle, pour vous faire plaisir. Encore merci à eux.